Hi, I'm Michael Bennet. Before coming to the Senate, I was superintendent of the Denver Public Schools, a district of 95,000 students, most of whom kids of color and kids living in poverty. I used to wonder why Washington was so unresponsive to the kids in Denver, and when I got to the Senate, the answer became clear. The federal government is the farthest place in the universe from the classrooms of poor kids across the country. I've seen what it looks like for parents to work two and three jobs and still struggle to afford housing, health care, child care, and groceries for their families. I've seen what it looks like for kids to show up to school without a good night's sleep, without breakfast, and too tired to learn. And I've seen how our broken politics has helped create an economy that for 50 years has worked for the people at the very top and no one else. That's why I'm running for president, to build opportunity for every American and to restore our leadership around the world as a beacon of that opportunity. I can think of nothing more at war with who we are as Americans than allowing kids to grow up in poverty. That's why one of the most important parts of my agenda is the American Family Act, the most progressive anti-poverty proposal since Medicaid. It would dramatically increase the child tax credit to $300 a month for kids under the age of six and $250 a month for kids over the age of six. Not only would this lift up families, but Columbia University found it would cut childhood poverty by 40% in just 1 year and end $2-a-day poverty for American kids. I would pair this proposal with an increase in the earned income tax credit to put more money in workers' pockets, implement paid family and medical leave, and increase the minimum wage. Together, I believe these four policies would make a transformational difference in the lives of millions of families. If we align the work of community, faith, and political organizations, I think we can end poverty in the United States. That is a cause that should unify us during a time when so much about our politics seems to divide us. The Circle of Protection's work is already making an enormous impact on this front. Thank you for all you're doing and for the opportunity to speak with you this Thanksgiving. Happy holidays, everyone.